Hey guys, I don't know if you can hear me, but it's quite dark here. It's just been raining, but when I first got here, it was cold, but well, you could see everything very, very well. Now it's dark, but even though it's cold and dark, there are quite a few people here, and it's so beautiful. And the silly thing is, seeing all this, I'm still thinking, oh, it'll come out any minute now. And I don't know, but it's still so weird. It's still not real to me. And gotta say, I cried when I saw the car, because, you know, Georgian cars, don't get me started, but this is so beautiful what they did. And it's so weird, this is the fourth time I've been here, and, well, no words. One thing is obvious, George was very, very loved. There's so much here. Let me zoom in a little bit. So much. So much candles too. I'll be here tonight to see, hopefully see all the candles lit, but for now I think I'm gonna take some pics, get some breakfast and get to my room and come back tonight when I've wrapped all my own things in plastic so that I can stay here for a while.